Is this your place?
Why do you ask?
Aren't you supposed to say, what a silly question, beloved wife? We have been living here for 10 years?
Maybe so, but still, I want to know, why do you ask?
Well, to be honest, I was about to rob the place and also force you to have sex with me.
Well, but this stuff is already yours, and you could have sex with me without using force. Besides, do you not think robbing places and forcing the owners to have sex with you is a little extreme?
Your mom is a little extreme. And anyway, there is no fun in having things without stealing them, and also, there is no fun in having sex without using force.
What the schmell? What the fucking hell has peeing into your mouth gotten or scraping into you?
Do not be such a wuss.
Get the fuck off of me.
Are you afraid of not giving it to me hard enough?
What? No.
Do you think when I tell you I go to work, I actually go to see my lover who fucks me like I have never been fucked before? So why do you not go and tell the cops that I am a psychopath and need to be locked up, and when they get here, I will have sex with them?
Har, har.
I know, right?
Yeah, sure, we could do that.
I love you, honey.
Oh, I love you too.
No, you hang yourself up first,